Hello, it's me again, and I'm out here, and I'm enjoying one of my favorite views upside down in the tree, and that's looking up through the tree with the green sprouting out in the springtime, and I wanted to sing y'all a little song. Goes a little something like this. If I could go back in time, if I could go back in time, I'd make sure this song rhymed. If I could go back in time, I'd do it just like this. I'd make sure I met you sooner. I'd run instead of crawl. But then I think of all the things that drove me up the wall. So if I could go back in time, I wouldn't crawl at all. I'd just leave you sitting there, baby. Or maybe I would run straight to you, and a little sooner we'd have a son who'd possibly set up in a tree and play that guitar about you and me. If I could go back in time, I might have changed it all. Look at me, I'm done starting to squall. No, if I could go back in time, I wouldn't change not a single thing at all. I'd let those leaves just fall right off the tree. And after the winter's over and the spring begins, we'll see where this universe ends. Bye-bye now. And sorry, I was singing that from an alternate timeline. I didn't know the words, and little Bob didn't know the tune. He just said, "Papa, I'm elevated in a tree with my guitar. Check the different timelines to figure out what we're supposed to do." So we tuned right into the inner plant there. We just connected right up there with the Miss, what's her name? This tree, I forgot.
The tree?
Yeah, little Levoy the science boy told us her name when he hooked into the inner plant. What was her name?
I don't know.
I know it wasn't Rachel. Bye-bye now. Oh, that's a Uncle Fuzzy reference. No offense to anybody out there, Rachel. And Felicia, if you're watching, bye-bye, Felicia.
It means all offense for that.
Don't name your child Felicia.